guys, it's Sarah here. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a swatch and review of some of the new Urban Decay Vice Liquid Lipsticks. I'm going to be swatching three of the more neutral shades, really three of the only neutral shades in the line, and they are all the Comfort Matte Formula. So if you guys would like to see how these apply and hear my thoughts on them, and also see a super cool trick that I've discovered of how to make an awesome, easy ombre lip using these, then go ahead and keep on watching this video. So first of all, you guys know I love testing out new liquid lipsticks. So when I saw the Urban Decay's, you know I jumped on it. I got my typical Kylie Jenner nudes I always tell you guys about in every video. I will say Urban Decay didn't do a ton of neutrals, which is totally understandable because Urban Decay is known as a color line. They're known for their colors, their crazy metallics and brights. So I kind of expected there weren't going to be a lot of neutrals. So if you like fun colors, there's a ton of variety and color range if you want something a little bit darker, crazier, metallic. There are different finishes in the line. There's the metallicized and then there's the comfort mattes. I personally got the comfort mattes because I felt like this would be something I would get the most use out of. It would be the most practical and probably would have the most comfortable wear. From what I had seen on YouTube, there was a lot of mixed reviews about these. A lot of people said they were very sheer, especially the metallic ones. I can tell you what I have on right now. I'm not the biggest fan of. You're going to see it in the swatches. So the three shades I grabbed are our Back Talk, which is a very neutral, light, natural pink shade. I got 1993. I love the regular lipstick 1993. It's a very brown-toned neutral. And then I also got Amulet, which was more of a rosy mauve neutral. I will say these are all comfort mattes. Amulet is definitely not matte. There's no way around that one. When you put it on, you can see the shimmer. You can tell right now even that I have it on, and I'm going to show you guys the trick I did to do kind of an ombre lip, but like this isn't even matte right now after it dried. Amulet was never a matte at any point during this process. So that can be a little bit deceiving if that's something that concerns you. Just be forewarned, Amulet is not matte. The other two definitely are. The formula is definitely more sheer, which is good and bad. It's easy to layer. You can layer it to a more intense color. I find that they are a little more comfortable, a little bit more wearable, just because they are not so dry. I will definitely have to touch up these after I eat, after I drink, kissing, anything like that. They come off a lot more than any other liquid lipstick, which it's kind of a pro and con. The drier they are, the better they stay on. So this is something that I don't mind touching up with throughout the day if I want something a little bit more comfortable, a little bit more soft. Even after I've had it on for a long time and it should be completely dry, if I like press my lips together, like they still feel tacky, which, like I said again, pro and con, good and bad. Not so dry, a little more comfortable, not as long wearing. So I'm not gonna ramble through this whole video. I'm gonna swatch these for you guys real quick just so you can see on my hand what they look like. First is Back Talk. So as you can see, that's that nice pink, pretty nude shade. 1993 is that more brown toned neutral. 1993, I have to say, is hands down my favorite. That's that one right there. You can see even on my hand though, these aren't as opaque as some other liquid lipsticks. So here's Amulet. Amulet is definitely the sheerest of the three. It kind of has that sheen to it, almost like metallic, as you can see. So they're definitely not the most opaque. You definitely can layer with them. Like I said, just kind of depends what you like from your liquid lipstick. Now you will see in the demo, I have found that mixing any sort of satin formula nude lipstick in the center of this creates an amazing easy ombre lip. So this is Myth from MAC. This is one of their satin lipsticks. You're gonna see all three shades. I'm gonna apply it to the center. I really don't like Amulet. The more I'm wearing it, I just hate it. I'm probably gonna return it because this isn't good. But you will see I'm applying this to the center of all three looks. My personal favorite is with 1993 with this in the center. It creates a very pretty ombre natural lip that I have been loving lately. I've been wearing it a ton. It's more wearable. I don't have to worry about touching it up as much. And if I do need to touch it up, I can just kind of touch this up in the center and the liquid lipstick will stay around the edges and stay nice and dark and beautiful. So I will not keep on rambling. I will let you guys go ahead, watch the swatches, see for yourself how these apply. Thank you guys so much for watching this video today. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to leave me some comments down below. Let me know what you think or if you're buying any of these. I will link down below where you can purchase these as well. Make sure you're following me on all my other social media and subscribe to my channel on YouTube so that you do not miss anything else. But until next time, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.